Hey Internet, Josh from Super7 here to talk to you about
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Wave 6. This is the Ultimate Wave, Turtles Wave 6. Available for pre-order right now, by the way. Just saying, just putting it out there. This wave has a couple, roughly five.
Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco.
Exactly five amazing figures. We've got Scratch the Cat. Believe it or not, you've wanted one your whole life. Now's your chance. We've got Ace Duck. We've got Sewer Surfer Mikey. We've got Slash. And we have a handy dandy Mouser Battle Pack. Look at these little guys, they're cute. Except they will wreck you pretty hard. Let's get into the deets. And by the deets, I mean the weeds. By the weeds, I mean all the little things that make these guys exactly what they are. A lot of good stuff here. Starting from my left, we have the Mouser 5-Pack. So this is a battle pack. You've got your standard Mouser. He can walk, he can open his mouth and go like, "Hey man, I'm kinda hungry.
Hungry for turtle."
I don't know if they eat turtles, I don't really think so. They're just like,
chomp, 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 chomp.
This pack comes with three standard Mousers, so you can build out your entire army of Mousers to whatever degree you choose. But it also comes with the all new battle damage Mouser. So this one comes with Raphael's Sai, and you can just slide this Sai right through his face. Ugh, crunches right in there, look at that. That guy is toast. And you get two of these. That one's super toast. This is a prototype. Caveat, asterisk, look at the bottom right there. But this comes with two battle damage Mousers and three not battle damage Mousers. Both of these can get stabbed through the face just like this one, but that's not all. It also comes with, see that guy's dead already, that's fine. Comes with two little baby turtles, one little baby ninja rat. It comes with one mutagen ooze canister, two Sais because there's two faces to stab. One walkie-talkie and one slice of pepperoni pizza with, looks like pickles on top. It's weird, it's gross. I mean, I like it, maybe you like it too. Moving on, we've got the ultimate turtle villain, Slash. This guy is big, he's spiky. I wanna pick it up, but I'm afraid I'm gonna cut my fingers because he is so pokey. I'm gonna do it anyway. Look at that guy, he's gnarly, he's mean. He's covered in spikes. He's got spikes on the elbows, the knees, the hands, the back, the shoulders, the teeth, the toes. And that's not all, of course. He comes with an alternate head where he's going just like that. He comes with two additional sets of hands with spikes on them so he can punch you and get you, and he can hold stuff and he can make fists. He comes with a knife that's all crooked, just like his personality. He's got a way bigger knife that comes with these things where he can stab you or he can punch you, and it's gonna hurt either way. He comes with a really long bent knife. He comes with a mace thingy with spikes. There's even spikes on the handle. He is so hardcore, he will even stab himself just to stab you. It hurts when he holds it, but you know, no pain, no gain and all that jazz. He's got a spiky nunchuck, and he's got two little grenades that also, shouldn't surprise anybody, covered in spikes. That's Slash. Also the weapon rack, you've heard of that. Sewer Surfer Mikey. Now this guy is near and dear to my heart. I played with this guy when I was a small fry. Aww. I like to pretend I know how to surf. I don't really, but it's fun to try. You know, you get out in the water, it's sunrise, it's nice, but this guy shreds. Look at this, he shreds so hard, his board says, "Cowabunga!" You gotta earn that, they don't just give that to anybody. This guy comes like he has been shredding all day out in the water. He's got seaweed all over him, he's got little sharks, they're friends, he's got a crab, he's got his little flippers and octopus. This guy has it all. And when he's ready to come in from the water, you can pop those flippers off and put on regular turtle feet. Ooh. That's not all this guy comes with, of course. He comes with a alternate head that's like, because he's a party animal. And he's such a party animal, you can put sunglasses on that head. So now it goes from to like, bleh. He also comes with a crab. He comes with these crazy throwing stars. He comes with deep sea nunchucks. They're regular nunchucks, but covered in seaweed and starfish because this guy hangs out underwater. Got a lot of extra hands. He's got a little leash that comes with a little string that ties to his little surfboard that connects to his little ankle so that if he does wipe out, which he never does because this guy is really, really good, he can still find his board afterwards. Just in case. Safety first, kids. Also, in Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Wave 6, The Ultimates from Super7.com, pre-order them, we have Ace Duck. He's got the leather jacket, he's got the wings, he's got another leather jacket without the wings, because sometimes Ace Duck likes to fly, and sometimes Ace Duck doesn't. He also has his old-timey leather flight helmet. He smokes a cigar because, you know, he's kind of a rough and tumble sort, if you will, and he's not really worried about the long term. He's worried about adventure. And that's why he also wears his pilot's hat. Ding! Isn't that cute? He comes with his weapon rack, of course. He comes with his Tommy gun, of course. He comes with a pistol just in case he runs out of bullets in the Tommy gun, I guess. He's got his goggles in case he's flying without a windshield. He's got his grenade bandolier belt and the grenades. I don't know if you can see this from where you're sitting. I can see it from where I'm sitting. These grenades are tiny little eggs because he's a bird. Isn't that cute? And he's got a whole range of extra hands so he can point, so he can punch, so he can grab, so he can pull triggers on things. And that's pretty cool. That's about, you know, that says it all about Ace Duck. This guy is gonna fly to your house if you would like him to. And last but certainly not least, we have Scratch the Cat. Scratch the Cat is a legend. He comes and goes like the wind. You've heard of him, but maybe you've never seen one. Now's your chance to take one home. Better watch out though, because if you try to hold him down, he just might make a jailbreak. This guy is going to get out of prison and it ain't gonna be on parole, I'll tell you. Right here we have the cat himself. He comes with the ball on actual metal chain. Whoa, that is heavy duty stuff. He's got a tiny little file that hangs around his neck so he can grind through those bars or whatever he needs to grind through. If that's not enough, he's got a really big file. He's got a hammer. He's got a weird dead fish because even jailbirds get hungry. Aww. He's got a piece of birthday cake. Oh wait, it's a pistol. This guy's up to no good, I think. I think we better keep an eye on this guy. He's also got a bag of, looks a lot like moolah to me. I'm guessing that he didn't earn that himself. And he's got his buddy Jailbird over here who's gonna help him get out on the lam. He also comes, of course, with his weapons rack full of all kinds of handy dandy gear to get him in and out of tough spots. And he can be yours if you can keep him locked up. Super7.com, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Wave 6, available now.